Hey everyone, Unreal Gaming here, and today we're going to be starting a new game of Salt. The reason we're starting a new game is because I had to reinstall my PC because I messed up something. And I didn't realise it didn't save it to the cloud, so let's click new game. As you can see, there is nothing on here. So let's close that, and then let's click the new game and we'll get started. Pirate Swabber, default and create. So 4 hours to get, well, 4+ hours to get the pirate ship, or I might just make the sailing ship because the pirate ship is cool but it's a bit slow. Oh yeah, and I'm gonna use the Xbox One controller this time because I find it a lot more comfortable. Right, so we have to go find the caps. Of course there's the dead pirate up here. If I mess around and I accidentally delete hours of work for the game, I won't be playing it over again. So I'm like, screw that, but this time I'm going to play it, it's an awesome game. Okay, so I seem to remember it was in somewhere. Let's see if we can find it. Pickaxe, where are you? I thought it was pickaxe for a second then. But no sign. I know his pickaxe is around here somewhere. I can't remember where it was. Yes, comment's gonna help you. If you're not able to find it, you're not gonna be good and nice there. Because I know it's around here somewhere, but just where is it? That is the only thing. As soon as I see it, I'll be like, finally, but at the moment I don't have a clue where it is. I'll be past the binder, like, oh, it's over there. yeah, if you want to give this game a try, if you're not sure about it, you can get the demo for it now. So, yeah, you've got nothing to lose from trying it at all. Pirates, but even children play Minecraft, which as you kill zombies, so it's kind of worse. This isn't as bad as Minecraft, so it's a good game for all ages. How much do you need to prepare for everything did so hold something. No, I don't think I will, because there's only two food to eat it, so I should be able to recover pretty quick. But I say before you enter any place with a pirate population on there, always save, because if you die, you're gonna land right back at the beach and you can just take them on again. That way you've not lost 20-30 minutes worth of stabbing and killing. Take that. Right, so there we go. So let's see if we can heal ourselves. There we go. We should start to heal slowly, as you can see. The red bar is slowly going up. As soon as you get a full health bar, it starts to go up, so it's pretty cool. Usually I would just wait till night time for it to go up, but let's wait an hour. Let's rest for 2 hours actually. There we go. It's getting a bit darker now, so we should be able to start creeping around with no one noticing us soon. Be pretty cool doing that, wouldn't it? Yep, I know what you're thinking. Yeah, it would be cool to actually kill a pirate without being noticed and getting stabbed. So now that I've officially killed two pirates without dying, let's go find another one and hopefully not die again. Or hopefully not die for the first time. Yeah, the reason I hit the trees is so it can make fruit like this fall down. So there you go. Just hit it and it falls down with bamboos and other stuff. You find tree stuff on the floor. You randomly pick up some weird name exception bamboo shoot. It's like, what's so exceptional about a bamboo shoot? How you do it, you can't chop down stuff, which kind of sucks. But it just makes it harder because you'll be able to survive for the game if you put down and chop it down. Bamboo is like, what the hell does that mean? But I'm not complaining, I just find it weird that they named it that. So on these islands you can actually find hidden treasures, but as you can see I don't have any spades yet, so really pointless, but at least I could mark it with this flag If I find it, then I can come back to it when I have only 8. Find anything else, we'll go and explore another island. There's our one raft, I guess. Well, that is what it's called. Right, so to smash these. Hardwood logs are really hard to find as well. That's telling me straight away it's not the original island we started off with. But there's a flag here or something. Find hopefully enough stuff to build a speed. Right, so here is a rock. Let's get our stick. You can smash. Since we don't have a spade at the moment, let's build one. Hardwood. Okay. Let's see what we can build out of that. we should be able to get out of here. Because he's just mocking us there at the moment. I think that sucks, because now I'll guarantee that we want him. And now that we want him, we're not going to find him. Great to do if I call about 5 hours, 5 kills. We want armor. One deer home. Deer pelt, one plant fighter. See, now I have boots on, which is always good. Right, let's go to the island, the map, bring to the boat, and we'll see what else we can find. Thank you. Grounded on here. Xbox controller. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Let me know if you buy this game, if you did. Can't wait to see you maybe on the multiplayer. I mean on the multiplayer, that'd be pretty cool. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. I will see you in the next video, once we have reached the final. And then we will explore more, see what we can get, and maybe we'll be able to find some treasure.